When it comes to tech, the little things make a difference, like the USB port on your computer. That tiny crevice is the portal to a world of wonders. Some useful, some fun, some just plain absurd. A look at the latest USB gadgets on the checklist. USB, or Universal Serial Bus, has been around since the late 90s, but that little port has evolved quite a bit since then.
USB ports allow you to charge your phone, transfer data, and even charge other gadgets.
Tech blogger Kelly Wonderlin is getting us plugged in. Starting with the USB rechargeable flashlight.
It seems like whenever you need a flashlight, you either A, can't find it, or B, the batteries are dead.
It's super convenient, like when you're trying to plug a cable into your PC and can't see where the cable goes.
And as a bonus, it's waterproof. Find it on Amazon for about $16. We're keeping it chill at number two.
Now you can have cool, clean air anywhere.
With the Arctic Air USB air conditioner. Wait, what?
This is basically a swamp cooler which needs water and dry climate to work. My only issue is that having a gadget filled with water near your expensive computer might be a little bit risky.
You simply fill it with cool water, plug it in, and power it up.
Wow, this thing really works.
Find it at Walmart for a cool $38. Tearing up the third spot on our list, the USB paper shredder.
This compact device is small, light, powerful, and while it may seem ridiculous, it actually really works.
It isn't CIA grade, but it easily shreds single sheets of paper and even has a reverse switch in case of jams.
I already read the instructions. I think I'll shred them.
It'll shred about $26 from your bank account on Amazon. Cleaning up the end of our list is the world's smallest USB vacuum.
It is more of a novelty, but it does actually really work.
It has a pretty long cord, letting you reach all corners of your desk.
Can you believe this thing?
We found it at Walmart for about $12. Plugging in convenience, comfort, and fun on the tech list.